not wearing my rainproof pants today, which I may regret. But, ride's not really, unless it's pouring, long enough to worry too much about that. I do have on a extra layer on top. Should obviously keep me warm. It's not that cold, but you get cold once you get a little wet. Still haven't decided if I'm doing the 65 miles tomorrow. I had hoped to get more done this morning. I got two things I have. Well, I don't know if I absolutely have to do them because might be able to do them on Sunday. We got a drizzle on our hands here. Means I'm gonna need to loosen the helmet here. Not really, actually. Definitely be a good day for the goggles, but I don't even know if they're in the bag anymore. Maybe when I come back for lunch, I'll wear the goggles. YouTube really likes this building for some reason. I don't know, it's just because I like, hey, look at that. But, yeah, it seems to be on a lot of the videos. Maybe it's because I sometimes have to sit at that intersection so it gets a better look. You'd think, though, the Target Field sign might be interesting. It's a landmark. You never see Target Field. Maybe it's to avoid, maybe they have some sort of thing that avoids trademarks or something. I don't know, it's kind of weird. But, yeah. There you go. Nice, shot of the foggy downtown here. I wonder if there's anything I can, like, focus on. Maybe if I, oh wow, lots of cars. Maybe not as many people walking because of the drizzle. I mean, it's not even really a rain. Come on, I ain't got all day. Tell you if that's more Skyway action. I don't usually pause this far back to look at them, but it seems reasonable. People are expecting rain. one of those days where I kind of wish it was nice and snowy, because then you get a little ramp over there. You can just go up that. Might not try it with these tires on this bike, but on a fat bike, I don't think I'd try to jump it on the fat bike by itself. It's a little high for that. It's not, that's bigger than a regular curb. Regular curb, I'd definitely go over with the fat bike, but that's higher and a more acute angle as well. You know, it's basically 90 degrees there. Little rolling curb that you normally get. And you can see the difference as it gets down here to the light. The curb sort of rounds out down here. So. You still have some remnants, some ice, just a little bit. The whole area of good shade most of the day. That's the north side of the building. Interesting lock as well. Never quite seen a lock like that.